Welcome back to retroUSB World Headquarters, where again I'm playing with AVS. One of the questions I always get is, does it run Castlevania 3? And the answer is, of course it does. Here we go. Using the MMC5 chip, this is one of the advanced games, even though it barely uses the chip at all. Japanese version is actually quite a bit better, with expansion audio in the cart. Probably missing a lot of secret things, so